Baba.
Years ago, the early hominids that were existent on planet Earth, precedent to our time, emerged from the shadows. This was roughly around the time of Pleistocene epoch. They were the first found to be in Europe and parts of Western and Central Asia. Actually, the first bones from the Neanderthal were discovered during the late 1820s in Western Europe. Although people tend to categorize the structure of Neanderthals in a certain way, they are in fact quite diverse. Adult male Neanderthals averaged about 5 feet tall, usually short and stocky. Did you know that Neanderthals were actually quite flexible? They had a prominent bulge called an occipital bun. A main trait that people distinguish with Neanderthals is their extended brow ridges. Neanderthals had large skulls that served for climate advantages. Neanderthals were thought to use hammers created from bones, stones, and antlers. They also had spears, which they used for hunting, so they were predominantly carnivores. There are some instances where scientists believe that the Neanderthals used sharp tools for acts of violence. Neanderthals used certain tools, such as hide scrapers, points, and back knives. These tools may have been used for killing, cutting, and skinning prey, and for making wooden tools and clothing. Specimens found in Spain suggest that their auditory system or speech was not much different than humans now. They had a limited range of speech due to the position of the larynx. They did grunt sounds and make physical gestures. Scientists have found cave paintings that were thought to have been created by the Neanderthals. Lead author Johannes Cross told Discovery News, "There is no reason to think that Neanderthals did not have language as we do." No one knows for sure how the Neanderthals died out, but there are several theories, such as an inability to cope with climate conditions and the Cro-Magnon replacement with possible genocide. Did you know that Neanderthals were among the first to bury their dead loved ones? There are still many possibilities that people today might have parts of the Neanderthal genome. Could it be you? Gotta get boom.